Good morning, friends. There is still stuff growing in my garden, and it's almost November.
What?
Pumpkins are still pretty big, but still not the right color.
Time for work. Yeah.
Garage door closing. I'm going to work. The music, blang, blang. Check out all these ridiculous pumpkins that we're getting. We're doing a pumpkin carving event at work today. Of course, we have to have a billion pumpkins for it. And almost nobody has pumpkins left, because actually, this was their last shipment, so, you know. Bling! Pumpkins! They're really big, too.
La ultima pumpkin!
Pumpkin ultima! It's pumpkin carving o'clock. Hello, friends. Pumpkin carving.
Hello.
Yay! I carved a pumpkin tonight. And it's a unicorn, kind of like my costume. Ooh. But now I'm gonna put my pumpkin outside. It's gonna be so adorable. I haven't carved a pumpkin in, like, stuck it outside for a long time. And last year, did I carve pumpkins last year? I might have carved a pumpkin last year. And if I did, then it probably just sat inside my house and rotted. So I did it out of the year before. It was one of those years I did and it was bad. This year I'm gonna stick it outside and hopefully it'll be cold enough to maintain it a little bit. Of course, it's Halloween time. It's supposed to be cold, right? Even though shit's still growing in my garden, what? Right around 9 right now. I was at work for a long time today. I have just a lot going on at work. We have a ton of programs that need full attention. And of course, I only have so much attention to give to one program at a time. When I was putting my pumpkin outside, I just discovered that I got a piece of mail from Joe, from Holy Crap It's Joe, who visited in the summer. It's like a mini crafting with cocktails, but surprises with cocktails. Hello, friends. Yeah, there we go. Aww, this is so adorable. And I got a Hogwarts letter. This is so magic. Thank you so much, Joe.
They're shaped like little mooses.
I love it. Aww. I'm going to have to share this with all the girls. Joe's boyfriend works on an apple farm. I'm really excited to consume these, particularly because they're not the green apples that we have so many of. So I'm really excited about that. Thank you so much, Joe! Wink, 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 wink. I love mint, and this is a mint chocolate whoopie pie. This is really good. I think I'm gonna go to bed soon. Maybe edit a little bit. If I'm feeling motivated. It's been hard to stay motivated just because work has been so crazy lately. Question of the day. Have you ever gotten a fun little package that was a surprise for anybody? Leave that in the comments down below, along with one of the things that was in it, if you did receive a package like that. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Wink.